Hi, welcome back to my channel. Ignore how I look right now. I'm ready for bed, hence the hair being messy and the pajamas. I thought I'd start my intro the night before like I usually do, because in the mornings I'm always rushed and I have no time to film anything. Tomorrow I'm going to see Stranger Things in theatre, The First Shadow. And anyone who knows me knows Stranger Things is my favourite show. I used to have a fan page back in 2017. But yeah, so at 1 o'clock, me and my sister are going to see that. And then later on, I'm meeting up with my friend Niall, and we're going to go see Niall Horan in concert. And then on Saturday, I'm going to the Brits again. Brits round two. So yeah, I thought I'd take you along with me, because I always have to film my best moments for myself, but it's even better when people watch it. So I'll see you tomorrow, because I need to do some stuff before I go to sleep, and I have to wake up really early because there's train issues as always. And because of that, I've got to leave the concert early tomorrow too, which I hate. I hate leaving concerts early. See you tomorrow.
What does it look like on a micro? You're struggling to get my coat on.
So we just finished the show and it was nostalgic. What did you think of it? Just lived that time. As I was saying, I felt like I just got to experience my teenhood. I was about to say childhood, but you want me to shake.
50-year-old me
is shaking it. Mm-hmm. One. Just got some merch. And there was a feet behind the counter. It was pretty. She heard me. Looking for Mwah. But I can't find it. I think I see Niall. I hope I'm not filming some random. Is that you?
Oh, she was hi.
Oh, she was
hi.
Sleeping.
Casper.
Is
he the most just this like bad checks?
Niall, where are we going? Going to our
to a VIP lounge.
Yeah, he said go to the guests. He said go to the guests, and that's clearly off the VIP guests. We don't know what we're doing, it's kind of creepy. We look like we're in a hospital.
It's not, it doesn't like her.
Let's talk about our favourite songs, and I'm saying he sings songs for other albums, and I was like, no judgement. And then it comes in. So listen to it. That was really creepy. Didn't I just say it?
Yeah, but
no judgement. And I went, I smacked her. Songs about that night.
sun. God, I can change you. I want you to know it's sad to know my heart. And I swear, who's waiting on me? God, I hope you won't be there.
Yeah. My little big brother, Shawn Mendes. You're in shock.
I'm in shock.
Waste of time going to the gym.
Yeah, you're gonna wear a tank top, I'm gonna wear a tank top. Yeah.
Let's do this, big brother.
Thank you.
Hi, so it's the next day and we're just getting ready for the Brits. This is the outfit. I bought this for especially for today. Makes me feel like a fairy. But I'm trying to choose my shoes. And this hairstyle. And I'm trying to choose my shoes right now. I kind of wanna
wear some heels.
Yeah, I got cute. I'm gonna wear this cardigan. This is the final look. These shoes. And I got these new earrings yesterday. So let's go. Not the light.
Sorry guys, excuse me. Thank you. Guys, we can't do that.
We just snuck into the internet. You have to call the vlogger.
Casually in the hotel with all the Brits people. Given a full circle moment, I did this in my last vlog. After we got papped, we didn't get papped this time.
We did get papped. It was a tested pap. Demo pap.
No, that was no tested, it was full on papped.
Demo pap. The first time we were full on papped, the rest of it was tested.
Yeah.
Just met the other half. I'm not really
drunk.
But like a snack, I can have a snack.
Emma.
Hi guys, sorry.
Wait, wait.
Look. Hi guys.
Take
I'm
two.
Here now. Obviously the party has now arrived.
The UK tonight and you, my loves, are all here. Please take your seats for the show. The show is starting. Hang on behind there.
Thank you. is actually my first time in London.
Woo, Steve!
What a way to do it. I'm here presenting something. I think it's one of the best awards. Red.
How goddamn dare you do that to me, really? Coming around the ice cream, man. Till I put his eyes cold, hey. And how I pay the price now, man. I'm a man.